Even with our most powerful telescopes, there is a limit to how far into the universe we can look. Since the Big Bang, 13.8 billion years ago, light has only had enough time to travel 13.8 billion light years to reach us. But this isn't the only reason why we can't see farther. The universe is expanding at an accelerating rate. As space itself stretches, galaxies move farther away from us, and the light from those distant objects gets stretched or redshifted, making it harder to see them as time goes on. At a certain point, this expansion becomes so extreme that light from a galaxy traveling towards us can't keep up. The space between us and those distant galaxies stretches faster than the speed of light itself. Beyond a certain distance, around 45.5 billion light years, galaxies are receding so quickly that their light will never reach us. And that means everything beyond that distance will be forever out of our reach. So, what lies beyond this boundary?